I will say it was the best meal I've ever had in an old mortuary.
Yeah, my second. You know, I ate my dad's penis.
It's a cultural thing.
You didn't cook it over
there. I didn't have time to cook it. I didn't have time to cut it off. I had to use my teeth. The guy was coming down saying, what are you doing down there with your dad's coffin? How'd you get in here, man? There's barbecue sauce everywhere.
Are we dipping it?
We're here at Gabrus' funeral home where they're doing dead dad dick their own way. I'm Guy Fieri. We're traveling across the country to find Triple D dead dad dick.
Oh, my rib.
I can't wait for this not to be in the show at all.